troubled water, ice in my muddy water. Rich off a mixtape, got rich off a mixtape.
Probably shouldn't be dropping, it just got so much water. Can't even see it straight, I can't even see it straight. Fuck with me, I buy shots, give a little, cause niggas die a lot. And lie a lot, but I'm the truth, that's right, I fucking said it. The living proof that you ain't gotta die to get to heaven. You, girl, you right there, you look like you like this shit. How'd I know, that's me on some psychic shit. I can tell a lie if you ask me about my whereabouts. But I might talk that real if you ask me what I care about. Rapping bitches, bitches, and rapping the bitches until all of it switches. I swear, it's been 2 years since somebody asked me who I was. I'm the greatest man, I said that before I knew I was. That's what's important, what really happened before this. When me and my crew was all about this rapping from New Orleans, singing, walking like a man. Finger on the trigger, I got money in my pocket, I'm a uptown nigga. With fame on my mind, my girl on my nerves, I was pushing myself to get something that I deserve.
Good morning, guys. It is Saturday. Good morning. I'm getting ready to go into work. Short day today. I'm excited about it. So, not really a short day. It's a short day, comparatively speaking. It's still like a normal work day for everyone else, but it's a short day for me. So, let's go get this and hopefully have a good day. I want to try to have a good day. Hopefully close some sales today that I've been working on since yesterday. So hopefully, maybe, I don't know. Let's go. It's all just hoping and guessing at this point. So I'm gonna head in here though and get this. I'll see you guys in a few. Hey guys, I am home from work. Had a really good day at work today, a very productive day. I had some really good prospects today and sold a car. Sold a brand new Civic today, so I am excited about this first new car I've sold. Hopefully the first of many, many, many. So, but yeah, just kind of stayed over late working that deal, but it was an easy deal. They just fell right into my hands. I'm like, hey. So I don't know if they'll see this ever, but if you do, thanks for buying my first new car. Made me happy. So I celebrated with Zaxby's and a milkshake. I haven't finished my milkshake yet, so I'm gonna finish that, sit down, watch some YouTube videos, maybe a movie, edit and upload the vlog, and chill out for the rest of the evening. It has been a long day though, so we'll relax and see you guys in a little bit. Hey guys, it is 10:45. I got the vlog edited, uploaded, tried to stay up as long as I could. It's 10:45. I'm done. I need to get some sleep. Get to sleep until 8:30 in the morning, which is 40 minutes longer than I normally get to sleep. So I'm excited. So yeah, I got football practice tomorrow and all that fun stuff. So let's get some sleep. Get ready for a good day tomorrow. And all that fun stuff. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the morning. Good night, guys. Peace out.